Good afternoon, everyone. We are here today on RC Fun&Games to fit some upgrades to the Amewi RCX10. I'm going to be fitting new shocks. As you can see in the front, I've already started installing some of them. I got to do the rear, so I'll do those on camera so you guys can see. And I'm also going to be fitting some brass weights. These are just covers that go over the portals in the front and rear. I bought four, but I don't like running my rigs very heavy. It just puts more strain on the motors, and because we're in such a hot country, it just makes everything overheat. So I'll only fit the two to see if it just keeps the front down to make my off-roading capabilities a little bit better again. Besides that, I also decided to get some of these, all the links and steering links for the same vehicle, but I'm going to be fitting it to the Apsimo Sherpa. So we'll have that in another video. But for now, let's get on by changing what we want to change. So I'll go and get the shocks in a minute. Let's just get on with putting the next brass piece on. So let's do that. So you see, we've got four really long ones still to go, and I know it takes four of these rear, so we'll have to see in the back. They only give us four long ones, so we'll have to see how that goes. Anyway. Must say, extremely nicely done. If you guys pay attention, I don't know if it's focusing on it there. Just pull out this junk I've got behind the wheel here. Okay, now they sit on like a glove. Very nice. Done, we've got the front shocks on. Let's put the wheel back on. See, the reason I'm putting it on these is because I needed to have the wheel spacer, and as this one's already got the wheel spacer, I thought I'll just leave it like that. And the Apsimo Sherpa doesn't have the wheel spacer, so it can have the links instead. So, as you guys can see, we've completed the first. But the vehicle is definitely a lot heavier in the front now than what it was. It's increased the weight substantially, and right now the vehicle, if I put my hand in the middle, there, it's definitely more to the front than it is to the back now. Okay guys, I'm back. I've got the shocks to put in. I will afterwards put the shocks I used in the description. Now, let's get them in here. So, let's get these out. front steering bar, the underneath one, and we're going to be doing which one was it? Two shorter upper links. So those. Got the link, we're gonna need those fittings, so take them off. I would say, guys, these don't weigh $4,000, $5,000. And this one I'm putting on there, I reckon that weighs about $40,000, $50,000, $40,000.
Don't you see? There ain't nobody gonna take from me. Daddy said to live your life, rolling her down on your price. You got to give all your heart if you want to. You got to give all your heart if you want to.
Guys, we are ready to rumble. We've got now all the brass weight on this guy as well. Oh, and you can feel the difference, eh? He's heavy in the front. Eh? It's ready for action, guys. Let's go.
Sister said, now, don't you hurt me. I come from the place as you. Brother took my penny from me. Where the trials hold not true. You got to give of your heart if you want to. You got to give of your heart if you want to. You got to give of your heart.